So you want to render an image with a transparent background. Go over here, render properties, camera looking thing, down to film, click the transparent checkbox, and render away. Bada bing, bada boom.